Hello everyone and welcome to our new series for Doom Warrior. This is going to be just an intro of the game and pretty much my first impressions on it, so let's get started. So overall, it already looks good. I love the sound of the game. Right to it. When you create a character, you can pretty much change your skin tones and your gender. That's about it. So it just shows the male. And then they just start me off here. It's very interesting. I love the graphics. Take this guy out. Huh. That didn't go so well. Well, I experienced death the first time. I had full health, too.
I arrived in Ras Kalat a slave, captured from my homeland, and shipped across the world to this rotting desert slum. My fate was clear. I was to fight and die in the arena for the amusement of a paying crowd. The slavers told us that we might earn our freedom in time, but I had no delusions of grandeur. I would seek no more than a warrior's death at the hand of a worthy adversary.
So I can only go left and right. So that seems to be the map so far. Huh, that is really cool. So it is an MMO. Welcome to Doom Warrior. Welcome to the closed beta of Doom Warrior. Please note that this game is not yet finished, and there's gonna be bugs, glitches, etc. Okay, Neil Yates, cool. So let's go back here. I guess that's the map. That's gonna be our character. So yeah, you can level him up and everything. So it is an RPG, arena style. What is this? So there's definitely gonna be some kind of markets for stuff like that. Okay. So that looks pretty sweet. Getting a feel of it already. So I'm guessing this is contacts. Yeah. Mel, what's this? Huh. Okay, so that's the Switch characters. So you can have multiple characters in one account. Alright, well, let's check this out then. Sally Slappy Tits. Huh. Okay, do excuse the nudity. Let's. Take that off just in case.
so.
Huh. Okay. Getting my ass kicked already. It'd be fast to block it. Huh, so the bar beneath my hit points is my energy, I guess. Huh. Seem like I'm winning, maybe. Ouch. Block that, counterattack. I like the camera movement, that's pretty cool. It just goes on its own according to what's going on. Ah, it wasn't fast enough. Got that. One more attack, come on. Ouch. Come on, here we go. That's it. Live or die. Executing your opponent will cause them to lose gold and battle points. Friends and clients. Huh. Execute. Yeah, that was pretty sick. I've been wanting a good arena game for a long time, and this just might be it. So you get XP, some battle points, and gold. Huh. Leveled up. Check this out. So I got 5 points. I'm assuming it's like Dead Frontier where it's going to be, you know, you got to just kind of put it all in or you just got to do it wisely. So let's look at every single one. Determines total damage, unlike Dead Frontier, and chance to block an opponent's attack. Oh, break a block. That's interesting. Toughness. Your life. If you block, you don't need life. That's the way I look at it. Speed. That's going to be nice. Stamina's gonna be good, and blocking's gonna be nice. For the first couple games, or first couple levels, I think damage might be the best. So, to be honest, I'm gonna put all my points into that. So, that should be pretty cool. There might be a store. What's this? That's inventory. You can sell it. Put it to a stash, unequip. I'm guessing this is how many battles you can do. 11? Huh. So that's gonna be like a type of market thing. That's how some of these MMOs kind of do. And I guess you gotta pay to do more battles in a day. I'm not too sure. But arena unlocked. Huh. Let's try it out. Temporary stat boost. Nah, we don't need a boost. Oh, so that's what that is. Oh, so you go there to get boosted up. Okay, that's cool. Okay, so that's not a place you go to battle then. Okay, so let's go to Bazaar then. Here you can buy a variety of equipment. So this is like the marketplace, I guess. What's this? Okay, I see. So nothing we can afford, obviously. That is really cool. I don't think there's a loot system, but alright, let's fight some level 1 noobs. What is this? It's cool, you can see the stats before the fight. Alright, let's do it. Yeah, I like the style of game. It's actually really well done. Alright, let's do this. I think the stabbing is real nice when you're about to attack. You gotta be fast, bro. She's not doing anything. Actually, she's trying to do something, but... yeah, that won't be fast enough. If she's about to attack, you have to go up arrow key. Which is just like a forward lunge like that. She can block it though. Block counterattack. That works. Huh. So this is all still pretty new. If you know more than I do, by all means, let me know what I'm missing out. That seemed pretty easy. You weren't worthy enough. I'm gonna execute you. That is cool. Got some more money. Could probably buy a weapon now. So let's go check out what other weapons they have. So this one's +3 to my strength. Are they just bonuses, not damage? Okay, I see now. This might be nice. I'll save up for that one, so let's do one more battle then. I don't know how you unlock the other stuff. I guess it's just by level. Because the highest level I see is a 5. He's got armor on. I'm just going to take on these noobs for now, to be honest. Just to really get the hang of it. So what do you guys think? Let me know in the comments. I think it's pretty nice. Get yourself into the game and add me. You a worthy opponent? Ah. Didn't catch that fast enough. I pressed D instead. Got you. Nice. Wonder what happens if you go the whole time without taking damage. I did now, obviously, but... I think health and the exhaust skill points aren't as worth as, like, damage and breaking blocks. Because to be honest, as long as you block, it doesn't matter about your health. And exhaust, as long as you control it. I mean, I got a bunch, and I'm still just fine. I mean, I just started the game, so I don't know as much as like a higher level player, but it seems pretty nice. Apparently there's monsters and stuff like that, so it's not just limited to this stuff, because I could see this being a little boring after a while. But... that was pretty cool. She was probably the most worthy opponent. Although, back in those days, you'd probably kill them if they were worthy. So, let's kill them. So we only got 9 battles left. You get 2 per hour. You can only have 12 max. That's interesting. So how do you get the tokens then? Obviously gotta buy them. I don't know how long that lasts. Maybe that's just a one-time thing? For 24 hours? I don't know. I'll have to check that out later. So let's get a new weapon. There's armor too. I'm not a fan of shields. What about body armor? That's pretty cool. I think I'll get that. Yeah, so let's do one more battle then, guys. So yeah, what do you guys think? I think it's pretty nice. I don't know how many people are playing. Clan rankings. Wow. There's a lot of clans already. I mean, so looks like there's a lot of areas too, so I'm sure there's people already maxed out, of course, because this has been going on for a while. Now, let's check this out. Good thing the guys aren't naked, right? You're no match for me. I guess if you get hit, you lose your exhaust. I'm not too sure. No, you don't. Worth the opponent, I guess. Got you. Everyone shall be executed. Both of my arms bending backwards. Pretty cool. They did have some grammar mistakes somewhere, but so far not that bad. Agility, speed. That might be interesting. And my arms just look really weird. I can't rotate my character. Huh. To be honest, I'm just gonna pump out strength. Not too sure what I'm doing, and maybe there are builds out there already, but areas unlocked. What's this? Global chat. Well, okay. So that's like the CB chat, I guess. It's only one room. What's this? Huh. So like little areas for bonuses. That's pretty nice. Make your overall fighting better. Actually, let's go get that armor. Then we can battle someone our size. Better block it. Let's do that. Then we go to our inventory. Then we equip it. Sweet. So we're level 3, I think. Let's battle someone that's level 3. They have more strength than we do. Ah, they got 2 weapons. Wow. Okay. This should be interesting. Wow. This is gonna suck. Just gotta be smart about it. Sorry about that. I hit my mic. Huh. Those forward attacks are interesting enough. If you're not gonna attack, I sure will. I think your attacks are slower when you have like really low exhaust. So now he's got nothing. perfect too. Interesting. Yeah, the forward strike is a little overpowered. I can say that much. And you can always counterattack. It's like they don't even have time to block. Ooh. Yeah, the forward strike's real nice. You even got one for it. Worthy. But you shall be executed, my friend. It's pretty cool. Well, let's keep doing that. Chuck Norris? If I could defeat Chuck Norris, I could defeat anybody. Let's do it. Oh man, you know what, I got better stuff than he does. He just has more strength than me. Doesn't mean anything. So you can dual wield, that is pretty cool. I'll have to check that out. Chuck Norris, they got no match for me. A little easy, to be honest. Damn, I missed that. It's hard to press that ass when you got fingers on the other two keys. Other three keys, sorry. It was the easiest one, to be honest. Well, kill Chuck Norris. Got to. That was a different execute. That was pretty cool. You gotta love the terrible crowd in the back. Sweet, level 4. Pump out strength. Let's look at the market. Oh, we got new areas. Temple of Rage. That's pretty nice. 20% strength. Two-handed, this one-handed stuff. Agility or toughness? Probably agility. Resist fire. That's kind of interesting. All right, well, let's equip it. Let's get another battle in. Admin. Nah, speed of level 5. Huh, he spent his points elsewhere. I think. Well, obviously your armor actually boosts your stats. Looks like, so. I got better stuff than him, so. Doesn't always matter on level, I guess, like. Well, that's nice. Just keep spamming the forward attack. So as soon as the game starts, if you keep pressing the forward attack, more than likely your attack's gonna go in first. Oh, let me press 1. Oh, there's no special attack yet. Huh. Oh, and the little demo there was. I wonder what happens when you actually defeat that guy in the demo. Or like the intro thing. Another strategy is to wait for them to attack and then forward thrust. If you got the energy for it. I did in that case. Then do it. Oh, that was a little too slow. Yeah, I'm not too sure. Definitely not an expert yet. This is pretty cool. I can see this being actually quite fun. He probably did the most damage to me. Wonder what happens when you die. Or if they let you live, like, what's the difference between that? I'm not too sure.
I had underestimated my abilities. Opponent after opponent had fallen at my feet, and the crowd worshipped me for it. I was soon invited to challenge the champion of Roskalat. The slavers told me that a victory here would secure my freedom. I had no reason to trust their word. But what other choice did I have?
Let's do it. So that's a champion? Huh. I guess. Defeating a champion will give you higher rewards than a normal opponent. Any player can become an arena champion. That's cool. You just gotta be number one on the leaderboard for the day. Easier said than done. I think it's pretty easy. Let's do it. I want to be the champion. So forward attack, quick. Yeah, see? Couldn't block that, could you? Wow. Oh, you gotta hold the block. Oh my god. What kind of weapon is that? That's ridiculous. I might have died this time. Just a little too much damage. I wonder if this is a player? I guess so. Yeah, that's it. Damn. Guess we'll see. Yeah, I'd prefer to die anyways. Wow, what weapon's that? That was crazy. So you lose some gold, not a big deal. Huh. I do want a challenger again. Let's see what better weapon I can get. So 2 strength. I think the one you start out with is a 1 strength. This is a 3 strength. 5. 2 of these would be nice. I think that's the way to do it. Well, that's one-handed. Okay, well, I got 3 battles left. Let's try it. 31 strength, that's crazy. back time. That's pretty fast. Did it not take a hit yet? Oh, and a tip, by the way, guys. Hold the button when you block. Because if you just press it, you're going to get hit. So hold it, definitely. If you hold the attack... Let me try it out. Is that going to be different than this attack? Nah, it's the same thing. You're just getting your ass kicked. A little motion sickness there. The camera's kind of... Huh. You can hold the block position, that's kind of cool. Well, that would work. Feel my wrath. No match for me. She did kick my ass the first time, though. Gotta admit, she hits hard. Yeah, let's kill him. So I don't know if it's a player. It must just be a champion then. I honestly don't even know, to be honest. So that's a lot of coin. Probably leveled up. Yeah, level 5. I got one battle left. Artifact unlocked. Huh. It's gonna do like spells and stuff, I guess. And that's the abilities, so 1, 2, and 3, I guess. Total life. Speed would be kind of nice, actually. I'll try that out. New areas. Like the Oasis, Den of Ice. Huh. That's pretty cool. New weapons. That's awesome. Buy that to replace this thing and equip this one. So that's pretty cool. Check out my champion. He looks pretty sweet for already level 5. So that's the first 5 levels, and This has been long enough, so we'll check you out in the next episode, and I'll see you guys then. So hope you guys enjoyed. I'm Joe Taker. This is Doom Warrior Closed Beta, and see you guys soon.